No weddings and no big events. That's bad news for vendors like florists who depend on those special occasions to create business opportunities. A Lexington florist says this spring's going to be a hard one, but she's hoping people will still look to her to brighten up their gray days. Evening Edition's Angie Bevin has tonight's We're Open Kentucky.
Florist Alexandra Palos is typically ready for busy season right now with weddings and special events.
It's a huge chunk of my business. It's about 75-80% of my business.
With those types of occasions called off or postponed, she's changing plans herself.
You know, when things like this happen, it does not help anybody to sit there and start feeling sorry for themselves. You have to just kind of pivot, figure out different ways to market yourself. What else can you do differently?
For Palos, that's finding ways to teach her floral design classes online. Just last summer, Palos moved her business into this studio space so she could teach.
I had always done flowers, but I did them out of my home. So I had an idea to be able to also not only provide floral services for the community and for brides and for events and things like that, but I also wanted to be able to teach people how to do floral designs.
Even though the big jobs like weddings are off for now, Palos hopes you'll think of flowers to brighten someone's day, even your own.
And if they need flowers delivered for Easter or for any celebration, birthdays, anniversaries, those things are still happening. People need pick-me-ups. People are not feeling well. Those kinds of things make a difference. It's important for people to know that we're still here and we're still trying to keep our doors open. We're still trying to serve our community and keep Lexington the great city that it is.
From Easter to Mother's Day and each special day in between. In Lexington, Angie Bevin, LEX 18 News.
If you own a restaurant or business that's open and adapting to all of the changes, go to our website and fill out the form. We may feature you. Or if you've missed one of our We're Open Kentucky segments, we have all of them on our website, lex18.com/open.